Ladies and gentlemen, we are now continuing with the men's semi-finals. Going to be played over the best of three sets, best of five legs. And it's going to be the Netherlands versus England. Please welcome the first player to the stage from the Netherlands, Martijn Kleermaker. Please welcome his opponent to the stage from England, Dave Barletti. It's about time to throw first for the bullseye. That's the bullseye. That's the bullseye. It's now Dave to throw first for the bull. That's a 25. Outside the bull. First set, first leg, it's Dave to throw first. Come on. Sixteen. Dave, you require 167. What time you require 128? 56. Dave, you require 17. 50. My time you require is 72. Dave, you require 20. 14. Yeah, that's Kim Shaw on the first leg. Matan clear, Mark. Second leg is Matan, it's over first. Kim on.134. My time you require 164. 124. 140. My time you require 40. Yeah, that's Kim Shaw on the second leg. My time clear, Marco. Third leg is Dave to throw first. Kim on. 85. 180. My time you require 82. Yeah, that's Kim Shaw in the first set. My time clear, Marco. Second set, first leg is my time to throw first. Kim on. 140. 81. 14. One hundred and forty. Dave, you require 81. Yeah, that's Kim Shaw in the first leg. Dave Paletti. Second leg, it's Dave to throw first. Game on. One hundred and thirty-eight. Eighty-one. 98. 180. My time you require is 76. 36. Dave, you require 105. 65. What time you require? 40. Yeah, that's Kim Shaw, that is second leg. What time, clear marker? Third leg is my time to throw first. Kim on. 100. 68. 44. 85. 100. 26. 100. My time you require 151. 97. Dave, you require 148. 1. What time you require 54. Yeah, that's Kim Shaw in the third leg. What time, Claire Markham? Fourth leg, it's Dave Tetro first. Kim on. Fifty-six. One on the 14. Ninety-six. Sixteen. Seventy-six. 100. 100. 137. What time you require? 89. Game, shot, and a match. What time, clear marker? Ladies and gentlemen, show your appreciation for the semi-finalists today, Dave Paletti. And a man from the Netherlands, we will see him back in the final. Martijn Kleermaker.